takes you a place of the inertia for all the bike, all the way that the motorcycle is going down to the ground. He's going to use that and bounce it. Okay? Push, press all the way up, and then upright, all at the same time. What you got to do is you got to take all this weight, you got to bring it all the way down. See how that just rocks? You got 800 to 1,000 pounds worth of weight. I'm trying to push it up all by yourself. Use the pipe the way it's designed. See, it already wants to come up already. Very little amount of control you gotta have in order to make the bike back up.
I forgot. The first thing you need to do when your motorcycle down is engine off. First thing. Okay?
See how quick that was? Can you imagine being out in traffic and you had a red?